going on, guys? Finally, back to the Visage saga. Try to make it a little scary in here with the black and white.
Ooh. That ain't work.
Guys, nah, I'm tripping. Nah, man, I'm not going to, I ain't going to hold you, dude. But yeah, man, getting right back to this Visage saga. Let me see if I can make it a little darker. We'll try it out, see if it might be too dark. But yeah, man, Pappy C, Fish and Game. Visage, think this will be video 3. So yeah, man, let's knock it out. I'm ready. Mowing through these games, man. Gotta start making longer parts though. Now guys, we're gonna pick up right where we left off. If you remember, I was actually we went through that cutscene where we bumped into the dude in the hallway, and then that black dude was all greased up. He slid up on him and he tried to shoot him, but he couldn't shoot him. So yeah, I would hit continue, but I don't know if it'd pick up from where we left off. Well, let's try it. So yeah, then we went to that that door and saw that weird looking eye, that eyeball. So yeah, picking up from there, guys. There we go. Whew. All right. Oh, that's right, guys. So we realized we gotta find the other pieces to this comic book. Let me just get my buttons back together. All right. Now I know he has to have a light. Well, he has that little one, but is there a bigger one? Nope. Let me get a light switch. Alright, guys, so let's look at this again. Alright, well, nonetheless. Alright, so we got 3 pages we gotta get, guys. Alright. Oh, here go the light switch. That turn anything on? No. Maybe we need that ladder to fix the light in here. Okay, guys. Let me see if I remember how to check our inventory. There we go. And if I want to swap things. There we go. Put that back. Get my lighter back out. All right, we good. Man, this camera up close. Got those. Oh, I forgot how scary this game is, man. And I haven't even begun to see the jump scares yet. It's that weird eyeball. Right, I remember we were not able to run. All right, guys, so I'm gonna go downstairs and see if there might be some kind of clue downstairs to this, because we got the first page right under there, and we obviously cannot go out there. Let's go back in here. I don't think I found a video cassette, but all right, guys. Now, from what I remember, we didn't discover much down here. So we might as well just check down here real quick. The the light is not broken, then why does it... Now it turns on? What the... Must have been a glitch. Oh my gosh, guys. Okay. Come on, man, chill with that. Bedroom, second floor, piano room. Is there like some kind of pattern to this? Chapel, kitchen, dining room. Corridor, second floor. I don't know, guys. I'm pretty sure it's a pattern to all this madness, but I just can't figure it out. Every time it does that sound, I think something's behind me, man. We just gonna tear through this house real quick. The lighter's empty. Guys, we have no lighter. Just look in here, see if I see anything. More useless drunk junk. All right. I'm not spinning around. Ooh, yes. Yes, guys. Okay, so we got one of the comic books now. That's awesome. Okay, cool. So I'm imagining that automatically just goes right back into the book. Why did I look in there before? I'm still tripping about this dust falling from up here. Like, what is that? Maybe there's something behind these things. Come on, man. Open this door, dude. Stop playing with me. I don't even need this light anymore, dude. Come on, man. Oh. Okay, candles can be placed there, but we don't have any candles. Let's go check in this car again. we ever check behind the car? Yeah, we did. Nothing in these coats on these shelves. Come on, see? It looks like there's a newspaper clipping on the floor, but we can't get it. I'm just checking it here. See if there might be something in here, guys. I don't think it is. So we can get out of here. Alright. Yo, let's go ahead and scavenge this garage, man. Just like go all the way through it. Just make sure there's nothing in here that we missed. Wait. Is that a handle? Oh, I couldn't see it. The light was shining too bright. And I know this opens, but I don't have anything that I really have to smash just yet, so. There's nothing inside of this toolbox. Man. I know, I'm not supposed to stay in the dark. Why don't you guys give me another lighter? That'd be nice. Compressor. Now, I want to go up here, but I remember last time they kept turning the lights out on me. Didn't like that. Okay, we near a light. I could search around here a little bit. I wasn't scared of the dark till I played this game, man. All you gotta do is sneak up behind me and turn the lights out. We got a problem. Is that a mouse? Okay, guys, so being that we have another thing of cocoa, I'm wondering if we have to actually make more cocoa to like unlock some kind of. Yes! Does it work? Awesome. Thank you. Man. All right. So, nothing in here. Now, we're not going to go to the right. Matter of fact, yeah. We'll go to the right so we can get to the kitchen faster. The phone's ringing, guys. Okay.
Hello again, Dwayne. How are things going over there? Is everything fine? Anything good on TV? If you need some recommendations, I could ask Frank. He sure loves his TV shows. He's either eating, sleeping, or in front of an idiot box. Sometimes a sloppy mixture of all three.
What do you want?
The hardest thing I've ever had to do is wrench the remote controller from his hands. It's the only thing he loves more than me. Probably because of the mute button. I could just go on and on and on and on about things. But look at me talking your ear off. Maybe he's right about that mute button. Just never mind. Dwayne, I'm sorry. I'll let you go now. Talk soon.
Alright, so now it's we're getting more interactions from our surroundings, which is a really good thing. It's about time. Let me see. Oh, yes, I'll take that. I'm going to put one away. Cool. Alright, guys. As I said before, I want to search a little bit more. Definitely want to pick this back up in case we need it. I don't know who Cammy Cakes is. I told my son to stop adding people on our friends list. So yeah, if that's the key item, guys, we have to use it for something. So why would I do that? All right, guys, so what we're gonna do, what I wanna do, let me check these drawers again. I'm gonna go straight to the kitchen. Yo, I thought I just saw something. That is not cool, man. That is not cool. I'm like shook right now, bro. Oh my gosh. What was that, yo? Looked like something slid through the kitchen. Okay, so it keeps saying the mug is gone. Unless that, what's this? Oh, take that. Okay, guys, so what I'm going to do, I'm going to go upstairs to that closet. Not to the closet, my bad. I'm going to go upstairs to the bedroom where the comic book is and see if anything changed since we put that new comic in there. Nah, that's overkill. I'm not going to light so. Alright, I need a light, dude. Come on. There we go. So it wasn't that page. It was this page. I think, right? Yeah. Oh my God, Jesus. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Easy now. It's okay. It's okay. I'm sorry. We didn't mean to scare you. I'm 52 years old. 52. You're lucky you don't give me a heart attack. We've already seen enough broken hearts for one night, which is exactly why we're here. This area is under investigation. We ask that you stay in your house until further notice. What happened to Lucy? Are her parents? We're not at liberty to discuss. Yes, it's very confidential. Now, ma'am, I'm telling you one last time, stay inside until further notice. All right, guys, well, Frank, give me 1962. All right, guys, so we need two more pages. All right, I'm gonna search this room a little bit too, guys. Just wanna see if there happened to maybe be something in here of interest. Hopefully it is. Oh, What in the heck was... I've never heard that sound, guys. Sound like a monster, like... Every time my girl walks in the room, dude, I feel like a little bit better. Like, I'm actually really scared, yo. for real. I'm not playing with you guys. No! Even that... Dude, man, why they gotta slam that? What is that? What the heck is that? Is that razors? I think that's razors, guys. Yo, I literally hear somebody breathing. Nah, man. Oh. Oh my gosh, dude. I'm like so scared, man. I know I'm being a punk, guys, but... It's telling me to examine that, but I can't. It's not doing anything. Alright, I gotta take some of my pills. Where my pills at? How do you use it? I forget. I'm gonna take two. This guy's freaking out, man. Oh, I didn't know I had another one. Dang, I just took all of them. All right, guys. We went in the kids' room. I guess I gotta go back downstairs. Look at these pictures or something. I just feel like it's something with that TV. I'm gonna go check that out, guys. Because in that picture, that guy was bent, knelt down, like messing with the TV. Ooh, yes, yes. All right, guys, we got another comic book. Ooh, that's awesome. Look at these pictures. I never looked at these pictures on the table. All right, man, flip it the right way. Partying hard. Acapulco Hotel with Claire. Okay, here we go. I want to see the other part of the page first, man. Okay. Uh-huh. The new neighbors have a kid. Just one? Oh, I know. I could have never lived in a house where someone died. Whoa. How much longer? I'm starving. Don't make me eat this damn... Remote.
Oh, excuse me, guys.
Frank, give me 5 more minutes. Dinner is almost snatched. Okay, that's enough. Less talking, more cooking. Wow, bro. A single man, no kids, a rig, house, a big house like that? Well, don't get any funny ideas about our new neighbor. You're stuck in this wonderful and happy marriage. Oh, calm down. You know it's not like that. I'm just worried about Lewis. He seems unhappy. Oops. Wow. You don't want to hear that. Man, they put those pages back in perfect. I wasn't gawking at him. He just seems like a nice young man. Oh, sure. I heard all about you telling your sister all about... Yeah. Man, all about your new rugby player neighbor. Admit it. I know you want raking. Can't read tonight. You're always looking for some man to... No, don't turn the page. Wait, there was more. Smash. Hello, Dwayne. It's Rose, your neighbor. Ooh, they started getting into it. Okay, guys. So, we have one more page to go. Where that is, I don't know. But I think things are probably going to start happening now that we come out after reading that. What is that? Okay. Now I'm guessing we'll find these other page in a different... Oh my gosh, yo, stop! Man, yo. Something's like going off in here. What is that? You guys hear that? What is that? Unless that's some kind of like glitch in the game. Can't be the... I don't know what that is, guys. Pretty sure you can hear it, though. Ooh, yes! Yes! We found it, guys. Yes, we got the whole comic book. Now let's go read the story and finish it up, see what happened. Not the game. I'm walking around with two lighters, guys. I'm tripping. You can tell I'm scared. Shoot. All right, here we go, guys. Rose, I mean, this is her talking. I know it's late, and I know I tend to be a little anxious sometimes. I mean, about small things. Dude, no, I didn't finish reading it. All right. I apologize for that, but I'm getting a bit worried. I haven't seen you out of the house in about 3 weeks. Is everything all right? Whoa. Could you call me just to let me know everything's fine? Yo. So when she called me, she... What, did she kill her husband? Oh my gosh. All right, bye-bye. She's gonna pop up. I don't wanna see that lady, yo. Oh my God, I do not wanna see that lady, dude. So Rose, the neighbor that called on the phone, she is tripping. Oh my gosh, yo, I'm so scared now, yo. What? Whew. Oh my gosh, dude. That's crazy. So Rose, the neighbor that called us the first time, right? She came off as like this concerned neighbor, like, I just want to make sure you're okay and everything's all right. I haven't seen you out the house. But the comic book is kind of unraveling the story as we go. And I think the comic book is saying that Rose, or definitely she killed her husband. So when she was on the phone with us, bro, she was on the phone with us while she was next to that dude dead in the bathtub. Yo, oh man, I can't wait to the next part. Because I can't make this up, guys. When I'm not... like playing the game on a video, if I'm recording a video of it, I'm not touching it until I start that camera up. So yeah, it's getting good. But look, man, once again, thanks for hanging out with me tonight, guys. We got Visage part 3. I'm pretty sure this is part 3 in, wait, yeah, Visage part 3 in the books. We're going for 4 next. Yeah, guys, so if you like the video, if you like the content, you know, just give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel. Also, hit that notification bell so you can stay in a loop of, you know, what's coming out and when it comes out. Also, drop me a comment, couple comments. Drop as many comments as y'all want. I don't care, man. I'm here. But nonetheless, guys, you have a good night. Thank you for all joining me, guys, tonight. I appreciate you guys. It's all love. You guys enjoy the rest of your evening. Peace.